Okay, so we're in the middle of a live stream right here. So just kind of reiterate, today we are working with the Whirlpool WTW5000, and the model number should be listed in the description or in the title of this video. We're doing the Dennis Miracle Moped test. So Annalisa asked if what setting it is, or I guess about the fill level, right, for the rinse for this cycle. I guess this is a standard height. Maybe it, I don't know if it sensed the weight of the mop head to determine how much water to put in, but I would say, let me put a stick in there and measure. So it's about like this much water. Here, I have a measuring tape. Maybe between 5 and 6 inches. So, quite a bit of water. See if I can turn up the volume for the recording level, because Jerry suspects he hears a certain type of motor. Let's see if we can crank it up. It's all the way high, so I can't go up higher. Dang it. Oh well. Sorry about that, Jerry. Maybe I can get underneath this machine later and find out what kind of motor it has. Okay guys, I'm gonna go back to my desk.
about that?
Thank you.
Okay, so the results are in.
Let me see. Yeah, so... the spin dry is excellent, guys, so there's no problem there. We had a little bit of an issue with the GE. I mean, this is, I don't know, many people wash a single mop head by itself in the wash machine, but at least we know that this washer can handle it without major problems. Still don't recommend doing that, just in case. I mean, of course, when this washer gets older, maybe it won't be able to handle it as easy as today.